For this drill, we're going to practice diving. I'm going to toss the ball, but not really close to the player. Unfortunately, they're going to have to work for it.
Some things to keep in mind when you're doing this is most players often resort to only using their knees when diving. You want to work on landing on your arms and using your feet to push you forward to reach the ball.